Good morning to everybody. So today we will start exercise 13.7. This exercise is based on the volume of a cone. So what is the volume of a cone formula? 1/3 of the volume of a cylinder. What is the volume of a cylinder? Pi r square h. So volume of cone is what? 1/3 into pi r square h cubic units. Volume of a cone. Volume of a cone is 1/3 pi r square h cubic units, right? Okay, now it is exercise 13.7. The first question is, first subdivision, radius is 6 cm. And height is 7 cm. Right? What you have to find? You have to find the volume of a right circular cone. So we know the volume of a cone is what? (1/3 pi r square h) cubic units. That is 1/3 into 22/7. Radius is 6 × 6 × 7. Height is what? 7. So 22 into 6 is 132, I think so, into 2, 264 centimeter cube. Am I right? Yes. Then second part is, radius is 3.5. And then height is 12 cm. Right? Height is 12 cm. You have to find the volume of a cone. So we know that volume of a cone is 1/3 pi r square h cubic units. So 1/3 × 22/7. R is 3.5 × 3.5 × H is what? 12. 1 × 3 is 3, 4 × 3 is 12. 5 × 7 is 35. Number right? Okay. 5 × 4 is 20. So you have to correct 2 decimal places. Then it will be 2. So 3.5 × 2. 3.5 × 2, 7. 7 × 22 = 154. 22 × 7 = 140. 2 × 7 = 14. 154 × 14 = 154 cm³. Am I right here? So we completed the first question. They asked us to find the volume of a cone. We found the volume of a cone for the given data. Right? In the next video we will discuss the next question. Thank you.